Gathered in this place under one name, sons and daughters full of faith under one name, under one name. On this rock we stand in the power of Christ. The keys in hand we carry your fire. The gates of hell will cower in the fight. Your church is alive, your church is alive. Every shackle comes undone. Oh, when we say your name on this rock.
Mack, thanks for joining us.
Yeah, thanks for having me, Jimmy.
Man, I want to talk about this song because when I first, you delivered a bunch of songs in, and man, this is one that, as we were talking about just plans and like how to get these songs to the church, and I thought, man, like this song, Your Church is Alive, I said, that's a song the church needs to sing. And talk about this song a little bit, man. It's such an encouragement, you know, and I think as we look back over the last year with all the doubts and the things that you hear about, you know, the church isn't going to come back like, you know, it was, and, the, right. and there's people that won't return, and you know, a lot of this just kind of doom and gloom type of stuff. But man, there's promises in the Bible that talk about this. That,
right.
that the church is God built the church. He's going to sustain the church. But talk about the song a little bit and the inspiration.
Yeah, I mean, just even the title alone, like Your Church is Alive. That's one of the things that I love the most about this song, is just coming out the gate, like declaring that. You know, like you said, like this year has been we've seen such a shift in church, you know, and in a lot of ways it's been discouraging. Like, it's like, this isn't what I know of church, or this, you know, this isn't the way that I like to do church. And then even fear of like, well, once everything kind of comes out of this pandemic season, what's church going to look like?
Sure.
And we just wanted to have a song that just reminded us that like God's church isn't going anywhere, you know, God's going to keep doing what he's always done throughout, you know, all of history, is he's going to keep moving through his bride, and he's called us to like champion that and to be a part of that. And so this song is for that. This song is just that reminder, and it's just like a, I don't know, it feels like a march, like a charge, yeah, to say like, hey, this is what we're believing. Like, I don't care what every like thing in front of me might be trying to tell me. I don't care what like fear or like stress might be telling me about what's coming with the church. Like, this is what we're going to believe for the church. And so that's one of the reasons why I like this song so much.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, and I think if anything, it's reminded us, you know, these last few months of what the church is.
Right.
And what it's not. And, you know, even when systems and programs and things are shaken and sometimes stripped away,
yeah,
the church is alive, because the church is the people,
it's people
that are underneath it. And the church, you know, as the scripture says, we'll find a way for community. We'll find a way to worship.
Right.
You know, and that's what's been beautiful, I think, the last few months, is seeing how creative people have gotten,
yeah,
in doing church. You know, whether it's having people in their neighborhood. I talked to someone last week that was, they would just walk out of their neighborhood and there was like a community area, and somebody would bring a guitar and,
right,
they'd sing songs, and somebody would preach a 10-minute message,
yeah,
and kids are running around, yeah, everywhere. But the church for sure is alive, and, you know, and I think that's something that we're going to be able to celebrate, you know, as we kind of come out of this season, we'll be able to look back on it and say, man, like, we learned something about ourselves, but God was faithful, and like,
yeah,
the church actually grew.
Digging roots.
Exactly.
Deeper.
Yeah. And sometimes, and even exponentially, you know, just the stories I hear of what's happening around the world, it's like,
yes,
the church is actually expanding and growing during maybe one of the hardest times in history. It's amazing.
Right.
Well, man, walk us through what you're playing chord-wise.
So I play this song in the key of G, and so I'm just playing this G formation. It starts off, the intro and the verses are the 6 minor 1 4 progression. It's just the, we are gathered in this place under one name. And then the chorus, which I love this about the chorus, it starts on the one, and it's just like such a triumphant sound. And it's just the one, and it goes down to the 6 minor, then it goes to the 4, then it goes back to the 6 minor 5 4. So on this rock we stand in the power of Christ. The keys in hand, we carry your fire. The gates of hell will cower in the fire. Your church is alive. Then it goes to the 5. Your church is alive. And then the bridge is, it's a 4 progression. Then the 6 minor 5. So, we're gonna see signs and wonders. Get ready for miracles. We're gonna see breakthrough happen. Get ready, get ready. And so, that's it.
Yeah, that's what I'm about right there.
Yeah, I love it. I love declaring that and saying like, hey, we are gonna see this. This is like, we gotta get ready for it because it's coming.
Man, that's so good, Mack. Well, man, thank you so much for sharing the song. And, man, I can't wait for churches to be able to get these songs, start singing them in their own congregations. So,
yeah,
thank you, man.
Thanks, Jimmy. The power of